Hello everyone, my name is Kumar Akasam, Legal Internet Lexicon Company. So in previous video, I was telling what is a mortgage and what is the essential condition of mortgage. In this video, we will know what are the kinds of mortgage. So as per Section 58 of Transfer of Property Act, there are six kinds of mortgages. First, the simple mortgage. In this mortgage, the mortgagor does not transfer that property to the mortgagee, but mortgagee gives the money to the mortgagor that in the event of non-payment or failing to pay the loan, then the mortgagee will sell the property and make the recovery of the same. Second is conditional mortgage. In this mortgage, the mortgagee places three conditions to the mortgagor. What are these three conditions? Let's see one by one. The mortgagee shall have the right to sell the property if mortgagee is not able to, mortgagor defaults in making payment on a certain dates, and second, if the payment is made by the mortgagor to the mortgagee, then the sale shall be void, and if the payment is made by the mortgagor to the mortgagee, then the property is transferred.